Hi guys, welcome to the Better India's Bengaluru office. It's World Environment Day and we have a huge announcement to make.
We are on zero waste!
Yes, you heard it right. The Better India's Bengaluru office is now zero waste. It all started in early May when we decided to do our part for the environment and take steps to ensure that the waste generated from our office does not end up in landfills. Follow us to find out exactly how we did it. Now earlier, even though we were separating wet waste from dry, it was not enough to make sure waste was being disposed of properly. Sometimes we found garbage lying outside the office for a long time. This is when we decided to do some serious thinking about how we can create change. And we decided to go zero waste. We were supported by Hasiru Dala and One Hop Organics Private Limited in this exciting endeavor. They helped our team members understand all aspects of waste management, like waste segregation, composting, management of e-waste, and more. It changed our whole perspective on the disposal of waste. We are now converting our wet waste into super nutritious compost that we plan to use in our office garden. All our dry waste will be sent for recycling and reuse. Our electronic waste will also be collected once every 3 months and will be sent out for recycling. Our kitchen has now been transformed into an eco-friendly space where tissue papers have been replaced with cloth towels. We no longer use tea bags and we now have glass bottles in our fridge. We are thrilled to have taken a step to making the environment healthier and we can't wait for you to join us in this journey as well. Our zero waste office sends love to the planet.